paying or buying Satan. It's just one simple, loving word to Almighty God in the name of the Son can order him out. Verse 5, and always, night and day, he was in the mountains and in the tombs, crying and cutting himself with stones. He was possessed. Verse 6, but when he saw Jesus afar off, but not up close, afar off even, he ran and worshipped him.